एक्सीडेंटल स्टार्स इन बॉलीवुड इंडस्ट्री। करीना कपूर खान। बीबू इज ट्रूली वन ऑफ द मोस्ट एक्सीडेंटल स्टार्स इन बॉलीवुड इंडस्ट्री एज शी वॉज वेरी कीन टुवर्ड्स हर स्टडीज। The actress has often revealed that she was good in academics and wanted to pursue her higher studies. Kareena Kapoor has revealed that she always wanted to be a criminal lawyer, but fate had something else for her. Saif Ali Khan. Just like his father Mansoor Ali Khan Pataudi, Saif was too drawn towards the gentleman's sport, cricket. In one of his interviews, Saif revealed that he always wanted to become a very popular name in cricket field just like his father. But Saif lacked the skills and decided to walk on the path of his mother Sharmila Tagore, who is a veteran actress. Sonam Kapoor. The fashionista loved the glamour world, but she was always comfortable behind the camera and worked as an assistant director. Later, she got persuaded by Sanjay Leela Bhansali and decided to join Bollywood. Jacqueline Fernandez. Jacqueline was very much happy with her job as a TV reporter as she always wanted to be one. But later, she was drawn towards acting and decided to make a career as an actress. Pariniti Chopra. One of the most educated Bollywood celebs, Pariniti holds triple honors degree in finance, business and economics. This bubbly actress dreamt of becoming an investment banker but landed up as an employee in Yash Raj Studio. Later, she got launched under the banner of Yash Raj Studio through the movie Ladies vs. Ricky Behel. Sonakshi Sinha. Sonakshi always wanted to be a stylist and even completed her studies in fashion designing. But during one fashion show, Sonakshi got noticed by Salman Khan, who asked her to lose weight as he would launch her in Bollywood. And rest is history. She made her big Bollywood debut alongside Salman Khan in his blockbuster movie The Bunk. Ritesh Deshmukh. The actor did course in architecture and environmental studies and opened his own architectural and interior designing firm. But later, when he got attracted towards the Bollywood industry, he decided to join it. Tushar Kapoor. This flop actor always wanted to explore the area of finance and wanted to become a CEO of a company. But later, he decided to follow the footsteps of his father and join Bollywood. Nana Patekar. The actor in one of his old interviews confessed that acting was never in his priority list. He always dreamt of having a career as a cricketer, playing cricket for the country. But for financial crisis, he had to choose another career and his dream of playing cricket remained unfulfilled. Dilip Kumar. The veteran actor's family owned large orchards and he wanted to run the family business. But the actor could not help but become a Bollywood actor. Are you happy that these actors choose Bollywood in acting? Let us know in the comment section.